And former Metro Chamber of Commerce CEO Kelly Brough is officially running for mayor of Denver. It's the first time in 12 years that the race is wide open. She served as chief of staff for the then mayor, John Hickenlooper, before he was governor.